So when I get asked the question, what if I'm a passenger on a bus and I'm injured as a passenger on the bus, is there anything that I should know about, that I should do to make sure that my rights are protected? So first and foremost, it's very important that if you're on the bus and you're a passenger on that bus and you're injured because of a bus accident, either that's the negligence of the bus driver or someone else that caused that accident. First and foremost, it's critically important that you advise the investigating police officers and the driver of that bus who you are, your identity, so that they take that down, so that they know that you were indeed injured on that bus. Many times people will just leave the bus, they may think they're hurt, they may think maybe they're not hurt, and they don't give their information to the police or they don't give their information to the bus company and let them know that there's a possibility of injuries or there's a definite injuries that are involved. So please make sure that information is transmitted so that your identity is there. And then, of course, it's very important in this process that you contact your own insurance company right away, even though you're not in your own vehicle, so that they're aware of that. Your own insurance may apply in that instance. And then, of course, let us help you through that process, because we want to make sure that the bus company is put on notice of your injury right away. Many times, in a bus accident case, if you're a passenger, there's video on that bus. We want to make sure that that video is preserved as well. So we want to get our letter of representation out as soon as possible to the company to make sure that that video is preserved, because many times it'll show the actual mechanism of injury that you sustained during that accident, which can be a critical piece of evidence in the case. So make sure they know who you are, then come talk to us. Make sure you get your medical care and treatment right away for your injuries, and then let us represent you to make sure that we get your full and fair compensation for your injuries.